Kanye West says he was cut off before he could answer Jimmy Kimmel's question about Donald Trump. Kanye West has responded to media reports that he was stumped on Jimmy Kimmel Live by one of the host's questions about his support of President Donald Trump. Kimmel asked the rapper if he thought Trump cared about black people, or indeed any people at all, during his Thursday night appearance. West appeared to take a long pause, leaving Kimmel to cut to an advertising break. West took to Twitter on Saturday, though, to say that he wasn't stumped, he wasn't given a chance to answer the question. West continued by saying that the question was so important I took time to think. However, the rapper also went on to praise the civil dialogue that took place between him and the host. It looks like there are no hard feelings between West and the talk show host, as the rapper ended the stream of tweets by saying, "I appreciate Jimmy and his team. You guys are GDs sick." Much of the interview that aired on ABC centered on West's views of the president, of whom he has been a vocal supporter in the past. When asked about Trump's capabilities as president, the rapper instead riffed on the concept of love, saying, "It took me a year and a half to have the confidence to stand up and put on the hat, no matter what the consequences were." In April, West posted a photo of himself wearing the Trump campaign's signature Make America Great Again hat, upsetting fans who oppose Trump and leading artists, including Chance the Rapper, to distance themselves from West. West was hospitalized for exhaustion in November 2016, days after saying he would have voted for Trump if he had voted at a show in San Jose, California. That announcement was met with boos and a few claps from the audience. He also landed in hot water this May when he said slavery sounds like a choice. It prompted the TMZ host Van Lathan to say he was unbelievably hurt by the fact that you have morphed into something, to me, that's not real. West said in a song that he told his wife, Kim Kardashian West, that she could leave him after the slavery comments, but that she'd decided not to. Responding to a question Thursday, he suggested that he could design the uniforms for Trump's newly announced Space Force, "I'm into designing." He also told Kimmel that Trump is a player when asked whether he was ever concerned about his wife being alone in the Oval Office with Trump while discussing the release of Alice Marie Johnson from prison earlier this year.